Revision exercise A, 40 words per minute. If you can put me up for a week in August, I shall be ready to go and stay with you. You can have as much walking as you like. I shall be at your disposal at almost any hour, and as I am a rare walker myself, I think I can say you will have all the exercise you wish. You ought to be a different fellow when I leave. If you will be influenced by me, I think I can give you a mile in 6 and beat you. I have had some talk with young Lord Robson several times in the past week, and he says you can do 5 miles an hour. Those who saw you last autumn and know what you can do all say the same thing. This is all I know as to your form, but we shall see for ourselves. I think you will own I am far beyond you in speed. It will be a case of each for himself, and the race to the faster of the two, who I know I shall beat you, unless you are faster this year. Those who think poorly of themselves only induce those who know them to think the same. I speak for myself because I know myself. I can say a deal on this subject, and I usually do so. You ask why I have stayed away so long. The answer is business keeps me away. When would you like me to come? The best of luck to you and to the rest of the family. It will be nice to see them all, though I saw most of them a month or two ago.